Uh-huh. Your faith just kicked the door in. Your praise and your worship just created a pathway for you to open up a door that would not have otherwise been open.
Today, Father, we're asking you for kingdom fruit, dynamic manifestation of the anointing. We're asking you for deliverance, healing, miracles, help, peace, overcoming power, answers, wisdom, impartation, insight, help, revelation. And we thank you that the Word of the living God, unchained by any force, the Word of God is not chained, is going through these cameras on every electronic means for anybody that'll ever hear it. And He is the same God who is no respecter of persons, a delivering God who died, went to hell, rose again to break the back of the devil so all men could be free. And I thank you today, as we preach this gospel, it will have its effect. For I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It's the power of God unto delivers to everybody that hears it. In the sound of my voice today, I break the power of every spirit that's not of the spirit of the Lord Jesus Christ.